Out to the middle now. It's time for the coin toss.
Well, there's been a big build-up to this match. Let's get this match underway.
Right there.
Goes through to the wicketkeeper. No shot offered. And he's off the mark.
Waiting. And they go through for one.
Yes, yes.
Yeah. Oh, what a nice catch.
Curran, the right arm, is coming into the attack from the north end.
Yeah! He's trapped in front there. Nope, doesn't like that one. Tries to drive that, but missed times. The batsman didn't know where that was going. Oh, great shot. Oh, not able to connect there.
That goes for four. Good shot. The right-arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
Right there. Plays it nicely along the ground. He's off the mark with that shot.
Yep.
They all go up for an LBW shout. Maybe it's done a bit too much. Good bowling in that over. Curran, the left-arm fast bowler, is coming on to bowl from the north end.
Great shot, driven straight down the wicket. Another run added.
Yes.
And a single taken.
Curran would be happy with that over. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end. And two runs added to the scoreboard.
perfect technique and placement. And that's a key wicket. Got them out very cheaply indeed.
Roland is the new batter at the non-striker's end.
He has played that nicely. Gets two. Absolutely middled that.
Little too eager in that delivery. No ball.
Runs coming along nicely here. Another good shot. He'll be kicking himself. That was there to be hit.
Yep.
Safely plays that along the ground.
End of the over. 14 runs coming from it.
Pretty good innings for the batsmen here. Playing well, but they could have done with a few more runs just to give their bowlers a bit of headroom. A decent total to chase down for the batsmen, but it won't be easy. If they bat smart and not give away cheap wickets, they'll be right in this. This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. He'll get two for that. Good shot.
Waiting.
starts racing to the fence. And they get back for the second.
One bounce, and it goes for four. Gardner, a new bowler, is coming into the attack from the south end. Very close to clipping the off stump. Another life for the batsman.
They take a single. Six. Oh, not able to connect there.
On the drive, but can't connect. Really misjudged that.
Yep, cut.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Ends that over.
Batsman didn't know where that was going.
Yep.
Nice shot, that one. Never looked like getting home there, took the gamble against the fielder and lost badly.
Yeah.
edges it.
A few runs given away, but more importantly, got the wicket.
The right-arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the south end.
Ooh, beaten in by the change of pace there. Perfect technique and placement.
That's cleared the boundary, 6 runs.
Shout for that one. That was well worth the shout. Umpire says not out. Ah, nice shot. So heading into the final over of the innings, going to bring out some more of the creative shots I'd expect.
Yes.
Hit that hard and fast.
It's hard not to get caught up in this excitement. The crowd are loving this.